Hello and welcome to episode 7 of Under the Covers with the Beatles. Last week I got the name wrong. Mental. Quick recap of what I'm doing. I'm taking every single Beatles album, I'm going through them track by track, and I'm trying to find the best cover version of each song that I can find, with your help. And today's episode is a great one. Last episode, not so much, but this episode, I promise you, there'll be something that you like. Today we'll be looking at Please Please Me, off the Please Please Me album from 1963. There were so many people covered this, even the Chipmunks. But don't worry, I'm not going to show you that, am I? Nope. Not going to show you it. Starting us off today are The Crickets, the American band. I think there's a UK one, but this is the American band from 1964.
Last night I said these words to my girl. I know you never even try, girl.
Put the next two recommendations together because they're similar-ish sounding. They got horns in both. That's it. The first one is Keeley Smith, and the second one is Buddy Morrow and his orchestra, both from 1964.
You don't need me to show the way, love. Why do I always have to say love? Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Please, please me like I please you.
One I'm going to show you from the 1960s is from 1965. They're called The Score. This one sounded a bit rockier to me. That's why I included it.
Last night I said these words to my girl.
Grouping the next two together, they both sound very punky. Well, they are punky. The first one is from 1978. They're called The Limit, and the second one is from 1998, and they're called The Punkles. You see what they did there? They took the word punk and Beatles, and oh, you did see. Okay, here they are. Moving ahead now to 2006, and there's a band called Ringo Scar. Oh, yeah, here it is.
Come on. Come on.
And finally, from 2011, Blondie had a go.
Come on, come on.
Go. I do have a thanks but no thanks for this episode. Doesn't happen every episode, but you know. This is Barnes and Barnes from 1980. I've heard some people refer to it as a classic. What are you talking about?
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Please, please. Me. Oh yeah. Like I. Please.
Thanks, but no thanks. That was not good. So there you have it. There must have been one that you liked this week. If you did, let me know in the comments. Please, I read them all quite easy at the moment because there's only two people that comment and they're both my mates. All right, Dunk. All right, Jace. Thanks, buddies. It's lonely, isn't it? You can please me by subscribing. You see what... No, so I took the name. Oh, you did see. Yeah, please subscribe, like, tell a friend, get involved. All the videos are in the description below. So if there is one that you like, go and listen to the whole thing. They're all pretty damn good. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you in the next episode where we'll be doing Love Me Do. There's going to be millions of covers of that. So, oh, God, this is getting to me. This is getting to me.